summer weight camp for the dogs. The winter, we're focusing on building endurance and stamina. The summer, we're focusing, they're just basically building power, you know, pulling 4 or 5 foot around at a time, and real slushy, wet, and you basically get buffed in the summer. Yeah, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 finishers in this team. You guys can look over to Britta here on the left.
Look, look at her.
Give her a big euro to negative 1. Which, being from Miami, I'm sure it sounds absolutely awful to you guys.
Yes, Brandon, turn around.
But the dogs Brandon. Love it. This, today is...
Got it.
So you'll see when we stop, they'll be eating the snow, rolling in the snow, trying to cool down a bit. Corky! And that's why we stick to shorter mileage in the summer. Get the boys up front.
Woo!